We have x to the fourth power over x. Since we have the same base, we can subtract the exponent. So we have x to the power of 4 minus 1, and we end up with the final answer of x cubed.